Hi, I'm Naomi from the marketing team at Todoist, and today I'm going to walk you through my somewhat unconventional Todoist setup. So let's start with projects. My projects are a little unusual because I use the time boxing system. I got this system from Carl Poulin, who's one of our Todoist ambassadors. But basically for years, I had projects that looked a little bit more like projects. I had home renovations, finances, that kind of thing. However, since moving to this, I feel a lot less overwhelmed by my tasks, to be honest, because everything is sectioned into time rather than project. So first of all, I have this week and it has just a list of all things that I need to get done this week. Then I've got this month, I've got next month, and I've got this year. The other project that I use is my someday maybe project. So anything that I would like to move into one of these four projects lives in someday maybe. And then once a week, I do my weekly review on a Sunday. And that Sunday checklist, I also go through to make sure that I have a good start to the week ahead. The other lists that I have here in this section are basically things like packing lists, grocery lists, all of that boring stuff. Then we have Little Big Things, which is a project that I stole from one of my colleagues, Angelica. The idea behind this project is that you simply put things in it that are reminders to catch up with people in your life. It might be for a birthday, it could be just one to check in on them. Then I have my work project down here, and that's it for projects. Next up, we have filters and labels. So let's start with labels. There is a long list here, but in the setup, you're only going to find deep work and quick because they are the most important ones that I use most often, and they fuel these filters. So let me go through the filters. We have old tasks, which pretty much allows me to make sure I don't have too many stagnant tasks lingering in my Todoist. You'll see a lot in there, but they are actually tasks that are on checklists like the packing list, etc., that have been around for years. However, I do go through it occasionally to just make sure things haven't been sitting on my someday maybe list for too long. And then we have today's quick tasks, which is pretty much self-explanatory, or tasks that are due today and they're quick. And then we have today's deep work tasks. They are tasks due today that require just a little bit more effort and time. And then I have today's personal tasks. I also have them favorited on my sidebar so we can take a look. We've got today's quick tasks in there, deep work tasks. That first one is what I'm recording right now. And yeah, that's pretty much a little walkthrough of my Todoist setup. So feel free to download it, and if it's useful, great. Also download it and completely customize it and make it your own. And thanks so much for watching. Okay, bye.